is Falyn. My name is Herschel.
And what did you do?
We donated lemonade.
You sold lemonade? Why did you sell lemonade?
Because we wanted to help the wildfires. Because lots of people's houses were getting burnt down.
About $1,000. And what does the Red Cross do to help people? Why did you want to give them money?
Because they work so
shelter
hard.
And clothing and food and beds.
Right.
And lots of stuff.
Right.
That people need.
Things people need.